Here's a banjo ukulele made by the John Gray and Sons Company in England, or from England, and it's in great shape. I think it's probably late 40s or early to mid 50s. There's a couple of chips out of the varnish finish, but it's very loud and stays in tune.